I've got a question for you. Are you a fighter or a flighter? I'll tell you what I am right after this. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Shayla, and I'm the creator of Junk Drawer Mom. I believe that hiding is overrated. We have to talk about the things that we like to hide away, the things that we don't want anybody else to see. We're gonna talk about them. So today we're talking about facing your fears. Apparently it's Face Your Fears Day, National Face Your Fears Day. I don't know, whatever. It's Face Your Fears Day. So we're gonna talk about fear in this video, okay? I am the type of person that will flee. I don't like confrontation. I hate it, actually. I would rather just be like, nah, I'm good, you know? Whatever, it's all good. And I have probably everybody, well, actually, no, I have one kid who's probably like me. Everybody else is a fighter. That's why there'd be so much screaming going on in this house, because everybody's like, no, I'm claiming what's mine up in here. But no, in all seriousness, how do we face our fears? I feel like that is a very good question, and I feel like it varies from person to person, but it all requires one thing. And the thing that it requires is faith. It requires faith to fight fear. Fear is the opposite of faith. So take, for instance, let's just say, I'm not afraid of heights, but let's just say somebody who's afraid of heights, right? And they want to face their fear. You have to go to somewhere that's very high and just be like, I believe, I have faith that I'm gonna be okay. I have faith that nothing bad is gonna happen to me, and then they jump or whatever. I don't know if it's skydiving or whatever. I refuse to skydive, by the way. It's just something about that, like, nah, I'm good. I don't like adventurous things. But anyway, yeah, I feel as though, I really do believe that faith is the opposite of fear. And without that one element, you're never gonna be able to face the things that you're most afraid of. So maybe you're out there and, you know, you're afraid to start that business, or, you know, maybe you're afraid to go through another pregnancy or labor and delivery. Maybe you are afraid to confront your significant other. I don't know, there are tons of things to be afraid of, but I just wanted to encourage you today, have a little bit of faith, have that little bit of courage to believe that you're gonna be okay. Especially if you are a follower of Jesus, have faith in God. He is the one that carries us through. He never gives us more than we can bear. So even in those moments of fear, I feel like a lot of times, let me just say this. I think a lot of times, you know, we expect, like, as Christians to just, like, not go through anything or not be afraid of anything. But it's like, no, there are some very real things that can be challenging and trying in this life, but that doesn't mean that God is not with you. So I find that as we face our fears, our trust in God actually goes deeper, because we are like, it's not us that's doing anything. You know, we the scared ones. You know, God is the one that's giving us the grace to go through it. So that's what I wanted to encourage you with. What are you afraid of? And let's face that today. Don't forget, hiding is overrated, and I'll see you next time.